a saucepan, add approximately 3 tablespoons of oil. Add in the onions. Add the garlic ginger paste. Add the bay leaves, cinnamon sticks, cardamom, give it a stir and let it simmer for 5 minutes. Now add in your spices. And let that simmer for 20 minutes on low heat. Now add in your chicken. Give it a stir. Let that cook for around 30 minutes. We are almost done. Add in some chopped coriander as your garnish. And there you have it. A homestyle simple Bengali chicken curry.